Hi friends, I'm explaining how this circuit is meant. Now you can understand the circuit very simple. This 5 volts is going to the positive and the ground is going here, then this is going here, then ground is going to the negative of the breadboard, and this blue wire is going to the potentiometers. Base means the middle pin, and this pin is going to the positive and the another pin is going to the negative. Then now let's start our programming. Arduino dot C. Now C. Now see my program. In here it is int, read pin is equal to A0. Means in the circuit there is A0. That means the read value is, we are going to read A0. So the read value means that we are going to read which pin. And the word setup, here you see that pin mode read pin input, then serial begin, serial dot begin, 2 var I used. Now we started our void loop. Now we see read value equal to unlock read, and read pin is the last one. And serial println, serial dot println equal to read value. Now the delay is at the last. So we started our bracket. Now delay, I written 250. You can write any number, but it should be a number. Now I'll show you a surprise. We'll see. Now you see these numbers. I'm going to turn this. Look, now bigger numbers are coming. Now look, 10,000, 1,011. Now when I turn it, the smaller numbers are coming. When I turn like this, it is 10 is maximum. When I upload it,